Look, I sort of reject her comments. There's never ever been any discussion between her office and mine at any level on any concerns she might have. And to be frank, actually, our office not only abides by the law, but it tries to do so, you know, scrupulously and within the spirit of the law.
He's told us that he can see no reason